What is up, guys? Awesome Nerd Show here, and today we're playing Call of Duty once again. Wow, I haven't played this map in since the last time I played this game a couple years ago. But I'm here, of course, again recording Call of Duty because the video last time actually did fairly decent, which I'm kind of surprised and stuff. I mean, it took off the past couple days ago or a few days ago and stuff. But I was quite surprised and excited too, because I love playing Call of Duty. This is what I've been doing for the past couple days and stuff. And just playing this every chance I get free time and stuff. So seeing that the video did good and everything got me excited. So hopefully you enjoy and will like this video and everything and stuff too, and keep watching it. But along with playing today, I also want to talk about the new Call of Duty. So they released the trailer. So today's Wednesday, the 26th, and they released the new Call of Duty trailer for the Call of Duty World War II, which is the next game coming out. And super excited about it. It looked awesome, but worrisome at the same time. Not anything super bad, but literally looked like they took Saving Private Ryan and turned it into a movie with a lot of the scenes it did, which of course with being World War II, they had to do the whole D-Day thing, which I know they've done in the past. I want to say it was Big Red One, which was the first Call of Duty game I ever played back in the day. And I believe that was the one. It could have been like Call of Duty 2 or something like that. Not exactly sure which one it was, but they had, of course, starting off with the whole D-Day the invasion of Normandy on like the Omaha Beach or whatever, and everything, which I somewhat expected, but it's kind of old, so I figured they would try something new. And so we open up with that, and then of course go into like where they actually make it on land and get into France and all that sort of stuff, and you're playing through that. And like I said, it looked decent. The graphics and a lot of like the I want to say like art design and stuff, I don't necessarily know that's the right thing to say, but like the look of it looked a lot like Battlefield 1, just obviously with World War 2 instead of 1. So that, which I mean, it's not that that's a bad thing, but it's like we've already, you know, I just played Battlefield 1. I don't need, you know, the exact same game or whatever. So there's that. So that's somewhat disappointing. Not anything terrible and stuff. But then, you have all the other scenes going on. Like I said, I don't have the video playing to remember everything. But you do have the guys wearing the Big Red One, which remind me of course, the game Big Red One and stuff. But they said Bloody One towards the end of the video, as it cuts out and everything. I can't hit this guy to save my life. Might as well go away where neither of us are hitting each other. So yeah, it looked awesome. I'm super excited to get back to World War II and that sort of time frame instead of get out of the whole modern stuff. Didn't do very good. But get out of the whole modern era type stuff. And get back to the original days of Call of Duty. So it looks like that's going to be it for this first round. Of course, our team did win, and I didn't do that good. This is most usually about how I do compared to that last video where I did really well. So we'll move on to the next round now and continue talking about stuff. Now we're back here on Nuketown, which of course is one of everyone's favorite levels and stuff like that, or maps to play on Nuketown. This is the 2025, I think it is. I didn't read the thing very well. But so yeah, going back to Call of Duty, or the new trailer, I don't have a whole lot more to say about it, just that it does look super awesome. Super excited to play. I knew I was going to be like the first one dead. I can't shoot from far away without my gun. And so I'm super excited for it, as I mentioned many a time. And oh, I just got shot. Yeah. Oh, he's shooting me through the thing. But yeah, super excited for it. Can't wait for it to come out. And then, well, of course, once it comes out, I'll definitely be playing some maps of it and stuff. And just super excited. So if you were excited for the new Call of Duty game, let me know in the comments below. Tell me what you thought was cool about the trailer, what you're excited for if you played the older Call of Duties and like the whole World War II stuff. Oh, I was so confused by that. I had no clue what was going on at all. Be advised, hostiles like to track it down. This guy. Be advised, hostiles. Oh my gosh. See, this is more my game's style. There's too many people everywhere. I'm so scared. But yeah, if you liked the game, leave any comments down below. Again, tell me what you liked. I knew it was going to be eaten up there. Let's just go with this gun. But yeah, leave any comments you have below. And please hit that like button if you like talking about the new Call of Duty game and stuff. And if you're excited for it just as much as I am. So now we'll just play in this game and get our team absolutely owned like we are. Because our team is horrible. We're far from awesome. Shoot her down. Oops. Let's go, let's go. Gosh, these guys are everywhere. Look, I just spawned in and I already got hit by something.
Down and clear.
Where's all our guys at? I feel they're gonna be spawning behind me with most of my guys across the map. I want to switch over and play with a silencer and stuff because I've seen people play with that, and it, of course, would help to. For hiding location and stuff like that. Because I don't necessarily need the whole scope thing or foregrip or whatever. I can just play with whatever. And if I have a better ability of hide or possibility of hiding and not being seen, I could do it. I hate this game so much. There's just so many like that possibilities to get shot. People are just everywhere. Oh. That box kind of scared me. Ah. That guy just likes to hide in that corner over there.
Hostile UAV above.
Jacoby. I don't know why I just said that. Oh, I guess his name's Kobe. Oh, we lost that time. And I did horrible. Oh my goodness. Well, I guess we're moving on to the next round then. There's that, of course, that guy would get the final kill. He just likes sitting in that area. Which, I mean, it's a good area. You can see both things, but my gosh, he got 31 kills. Dang. There we go. All explosion and moving on to the next round. Okay, guys, so we're playing Nuketown once again. I don't know what to play with because I sucked last time. I'll just go with this gun. This is probably going to be a game or video more worthy to my how I play the game. Oh, we have that guy on our team this time. Oh, didn't see that. So yeah, we're playing back on how I normally play now, where I just die a lot. But I have a lot of fun doing it, so it's not like it's a big deal or anything. This fight. Grenades out! Oh, there's a guy over here. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. I'm gonna die. We're all gonna die. Meow, meow, meow. Oh, someone's head off to bounce somebody. I'm gonna get in closer. Oh, they just disappeared now. Oh, that's my guy. I'm just shooting everybody. I feel they're gonna appear behind us, maybe? I don't know. I just don't know. Friendly UAV inbound. Home Slice is getting all sorts of. Oh, now I'm the latest one to be killed by him. Falling for traps. Traps are not a good thing. There's no infiltrator in the house. Gotcha. You don't come in my house. Hello, Moto. I saw your brother, man. Hostile UAV above. I assume that guy got killed pretty quick. I like the house. I like the house. Our house. In the middle of our nuke town. Our house. Rah. Oh goodness. Cha! Sniped in the face! Oh, they're behind. Ah, they're everywhere! So that's why I hate when you just spawn and then they all spawn around you. What the heck? Sticky man. Oh. That just completely destroyed me. Hotcha! They're everywhere. Oh my goodness. I'm doing horrible, but having so much fun. How did I not kill that guy? Get moving. Holy shnikes. They're gonna be behind us. I just gotta hide. I'm so scared. I gotta hide. Ah! I hate how you can't throw stuff fast enough. Like I just want to throw a sticky really fast on someone. Oh crap. There's a guy. Oh man, I did even worse that time. Dang. As I said, this is more like how I play, where I lose a lot, our team loses a lot, and I don't do that well. That first episode was, I knew, a fluke. It was beginner's luck, as I'll call it. So we'll move on to the next round, and that'll probably be our final round for this video. Okay guys, so we are here. I believe it's standoff, which is like, I don't know if I played, can't remember if I played this in the last video, but if I did, this is not one of my best maps to play on, because I'm just not very good at this, as I am with most games and as you have got to see in this video so far.
Oh.
They're coming. I've got a horrible gun for up close, but they're coming. Gotcha. What the? Oh goodness. They're coming for me. They're coming. Oh, I knew he'd get me. Oh, this isn't the gun I want.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Okay. Let's see. I know you. There they are.
Hostile hunter killer drone inbound.
That was a horrible throw. Oh, and he still got me.
Hostile care package inbound.
My goodness. Goodness gracious.
We've taken the advantage.
They just beat my belly. Oh, there he is. Where'd he go? Gotcha. I was gonna say, I'm walking right into it. I know it. Shooter McGavin. I feel they're gonna sneak up on me. I know they just ran off from over here. Oh, Punky Brewster.
We've lost the lead.
Oh, now our guys are back there. Oh. Ah, he got me. Trying to play sneaky games. Ooh, what about now? Got you back. Run in. Snikey Man Jones. Got you again. Oh. The Papa. Big Papa Pump. I know you're around here.
Let's go.
Oh goodness, they're everywhere. I'm gonna die. Oh no. Got guys over here. Hi people. Is there anyone in the house? Nope. Is there gonna be? Probably. Dang.
Hostile lightning strike inbound.
I like this gun a lot. I'll just stick with that. Just can't shoot far away is the only problem.
Hostile care package inbound.
Let's go.
Grenades are everywhere. Where are they gonna come from? I'm too scared, so I'm gonna sit here and wait. Right there.
Be advised.
Aw, snakes. Thanks for the assist, Manny Fernando. Oh, I knew he was gonna get me. He was on the lookout. Big Papa.
Let's go.
Let me hear you holler. I'm gonna die. They're everywhere. I know it. I can see them. I can feel them. Oh. Stop. I was in a losing battle. I tried my hardest. Let's go. Whatever your name is. Shnikes. Oh, someone died. We're being murdered from all directions. Oh, you got stuck by my sticky and I got murdered. How dare you sneak up on us? You little sneaky snake. Sneaky snake. Oh, we lost again. But at least I did better with kills. Bringing you home. Wah, 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 wah. Okay, guys, that's probably going to be it for this episode. So I played, I think it was about 4 rounds of stuff. But again, we talked about the new Call of Duty World War II game, which I'm super excited about. So don't forget to leave any of your comments you have about that. Let me know if you're excited for the game. Leave a like button if you enjoyed and like talking about this, and especially if you want to see more Call of Duty videos and stuff like that, since these are what I'm super interested in and everything. So do all that, and please subscribe to see more, and we'll see you next time.